goodness, we left you with a little bit of dead air there. Sorry about that. Well, thanks to Due North, let's give them another hand. What a good show they're doing. Been friends with them for many, many years, and they just keep on doing a great job, and we just love to see them. It's like a little family reunion for us. Now we've got another part of our musical family, Fradenburghs. How many here were at the first show that we did? Few of you. I was here. Of course, I was over in the gym at the other school, and it was the original performers was Don and me and Steve Rasmussen, Gary Johannesson, and Butch Bow. So that's seems like about 50 years ago, but this is our 17th annual show here. So. Watching you, Chuck, and we have guards at the doors.
Been a pleasure to be part of that family of musicians that are fantastic. So, they're not as fancy, but she's pretty.
You better say that.
It was Valentine's Day this week. I got her a plastic flower.
Do you know you are my sunshine? Do you know what you smell?
sounded to me.
Do you know?
Do you know you are my sunshine? And it looks like you're always gonna be.
Do you know?
Do you know you are my sunshine? Do you know what your smile did for me?
Do you know?
Do you know you are my sunshine? And it looks like you're always gonna be.
For this one, this is kind of a ballad. Oh, no, we're not doing that one yet.
What?
We're not doing that one yet. So I'll stand up. I'll stand back up again. Okay.
All right. How many of you remember Jim Croce? Good.
Everybody's reaching out for someone.
Do a tune by Winona. It was Winona, right?
Yes.
She was sitting cross-legged on the hood of a Ford, filing down her nails with an emery board, talking with her friends about the people they knew and all the other things that young girls do. When she said, "You see that guy in the baseball cap? I'd like to spend some time with a boy like that." Betty said, "I've seen him at the hardware store. I think his name is Billy, but I'm not sure." As they talked a little while, he passed by. She smiled at him and he just said hi. He was thinking to himself as he walked away, "I'd like to slip a girl with her someday." Young love, strong love, true love. It's a new love. You're gonna make it through the hard times, walk those lines. Yeah, these times will buy young love. Well, she just couldn't stop herself from thinking about him, and at a store downtown she saw him again. She had both hands full, he held open the door. He said, "My name is Billy, I've seen you before. Can I help you with these? Can I give you a ride? Can I take you out on Saturday night?" She didn't have to say what she was feeling inside. He could see the answer shining in her eyes. Young love, strong love, true love. It's a new love. They're gonna make it through the hard times, walk those lines. Yeah, these times will buy young love. Well, from that day on, you couldn't keep them apart. They were side by side and heart to heart. Mama cried as Billy slipped the ring on her hand. And when the baby was born, she was crying again. Well, he worked real hard and put some money down on a little old house at the edge of town. And that night as he held her, he couldn't believe God had made a girl that he'd never ever leave. Young love,
Background on this song. It was written by Purley is his last name, from Nevada. He played the guitar with one hand and he wrote this song. You can take from it whatever you think. A love was born beside a rolling river. The fiddle turns you play so many times. I still recall the songs we sang together. They echo through the shadows.
Just take those old records off the shelf. Sit and listen to them by myself. Today's music ain't got the same soul. I like that old time of rock and roll. Don't try to take me to a disco.
And what brings
you here tonight? Why have you left the one you left me for? Has she heard like me that slam and go? Did you leave for good or just get bored? Why have you left the one you left me for? I can see you're hurting, and I'm not sure if it's real. How can I really hold you when I don't know how I feel? Why have you left the one you left me for? Has she hurt like me that slam and door? Did you leave for good or just get bored? Why have you left the one you left me for? Okay, come on in. Give me my love or I'll be your friend. You don't have to tell me and I won't ask again.
back in 1997, when we met Due North, and we need Due North up here right now, and Tim, and we introduced a song, which was an old Hank Williams tune. And since it was Valentine, since this is Valentine's week, we'd like to do this love song, if you wouldn't mind.
Customer talk.